Hey everyone, welcome back to the Demon Souls Walkthrough Lorethrough series. This is episode 24, and we got destroyed last time, but we're back at the Nexus, and we're going to switch up our spells. Screw that. At homing soul arrow.
Be careful how you use it.
We're gonna kill that butcher. Crescent falchion. Crisp blade there. Wind callus there. We're gonna switch up some rings too. Put that regenerator's ring on. And she's gonna be toast. That should not have happened. Completely forgot. Don't care about the poison. Because that ring of regeneration is going to take care of that. Butcher should get butchered with this spell. Let's fight her over here. Let's heal. Where are you? Come on, butcher. Could try parrying her. There she is. Get wrecked! Chunk of faint stone and stone of ephemeral eyes. Broken sword here. Go this way. Now the next worst thing is going to be those big guys. Get cat's ring. Read all the item descriptions after. Okay, so I gotta go to the left over there. Okay. But now with her, we can do a run back. Just put this up for projection. Pure sucker stone, alright. Black turpentine, so everyone's weak to fire here. Okay, here's the a-hole, and I gotta get that way. Get wrecked. Screw all these treasures. They are not worth it. Well, we can go back and get the... Actually, we'll come back. I'll probably come back and get these later. Anyway. These guys aren't hard. It's those treasures over there that'll be hard. Might as well just go get this one. Nice. Oh god. Did not see that. All right, let's just go this way. Come on. Come and attack me. Okay. Big guy. We gotta have some spice for. Dang, that was not a big guy. Not messing around. Oh god. Okay. Okay. I don't even know what I picked up. Man, I am just getting scared because I think there is a big guy. That does not look like a big guy, so I think we'll be alright. That looks like a big guy. That looks like a good big guy behind him. That is definitely a big guy. Right? No? Jump too far. It's okay. Do not care. Do not care. Do you want to chase me? Come on. I'm sorry, I'm very extra cautious. It's just... I just want to end this, level... as fast as I can. No, there's an... Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I did die. Holy crap, I was so worried. Oh my god, we got through so much of it. We're right there to the boss, and, wow. Whew. Completely did not realize I was getting hit that hard. Ugh. All that. I don't even care. I just want to get to the boss. No! Can we do a redo? Can we just re-record this episode right now? I wanted to try to tackle the last two bosses here. I really did. Maybe I could do a quick cuts or something like that. Cut out all this terrible... This is the worst level ever. The worst. I swear, man. The absolute worst. If you do a remake from software, get rid of this area. This is the worst. Surprised I'm not one-shotting them. They're weak to fire, so... almost died there. Not worth it. Get on out of here. Do I have any? I don't think I have any. Oh, I do. Okay. Oh, phew. Oh, thank gosh. Oh. What? Where did you come from? Am I dead? Rapidly heal. Come on. Oh my god. It's over there to the left. Is that a big guy over there? Can't tell. Two of them. How do I run past them? You've got to... After all that, wow, I should have just sprinted for it. That's what we're gonna do. We are totally going to do that. Because right behind that fog wall is the boss. That is just such a troll move, and I keep forgetting, like, they... Like, I'm trying to roll, and, you know, there's some input lag with the dang controller. Ugh. 19 minutes in. Okay. Sir? You did not hit me. But, since this, episode's... Really? Really ticking me off. We're gonna try this. I'm just going to keep running. Oh, that was brutal. We were right there, too. Right there. Really ticked off right now. This is the absolute worst level of Demon Souls. This is something I hate doing every single time. That's why I save it until the end. The whole game is so fun and such a great experience. And then this just... And I understand it's made to frustrate players. To take your time through it and try to learn the area and proceed through it the correct way, but... At some point, it's like, dude, no, bad. This is not a fun level to play in, you know? It's not a fun world. Freaking joking me. No. Okay, I'm just gonna die because... Oh my gosh. Oh gosh. I actually probably should have went to the right? Because this just falls off. Is there another phantom? Is. Or they're at least falling to their deaths. Okay, so I can't go just right. That's right. Rent past here. I'm not even worried about the dang souls. Come on. Oh my god. Just keep going. Just keep going. There's the boss. Wait, isn't that the boss? How? I want to go back to talk to the merchant because that was the merchant. Anyway, the last boss is going to be Garl Vinland and another. And she's the mother, I believe, of Garl Vinland because she says, my poor boy. You know. Just... Oh my god. There's the big boys. I'm done. Come on, we're so close. Okay, I don't care. Screw all the goodies. Not worth it. Please, God. Oh, God, please. Just heal all the way. Oh, yeah, that's right. Down. Yeah. Oh, come on. So close. All I need is one good firestorm. Oh no, is this the shortcut that I unlocked? It is, isn't it? It's a dang shortcut, isn't it? It's okay. It's alright, we got our shortcut. I completely must have missed the boss. It's okay, this is okay, because we have our run back to the boss, we're good. Should have went the other way for the boss, but that's totally okay. It's alright, we got our shortcut. Alright. Now, I thought the boss was... boss... I'm not even messing around. I thought the boss... Okay. Sworn, is the boss this way? Sorry, we'll get the goodies, but I am concerned I cannot find the boss now. Oh, he's down this way. Duh. At least I got the shortcut. Okay. We ain't messing around. Two shot. Buy a demon soul, and let's get out of here. Oh boy! Oh boy! Let's try to take on this last boss. Garl Vinland. Level up. Where's our girl? Where are you at, lady? There you are.
Thou then soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vest. Art thou done? Name.
Let's see if we have any.
Thou the soul of the mind.
Ugh.
I shall awake. I am here for thee.
One more. Oh! Oh, that's right. She can't die anyway. That was an accident.
Seek then soul of the mind, key to life's e. Art thou done? Main.
Get some endurance. Let's suicide here. Alright. Now, let's go get Garl Vinland. We're gonna parry him, and hopefully we can do it. I gotta get my parry game on right now. dirty Colossus one. Just... I'm not concerned about getting the treasures or anything like that right here. I just want to beat Garl Vinland. We'll get him later. Widow's Lotus, that tells you we need to put plague resistance on. And let's see. Put that ring on. Let's do this. Garl Vinland. Notice to her dialogue. What she's gonna say. Garl Vinland's that merchant's son. We didn't talk to her in the second level, but there he is.
Go forth, Galvin. May you be unharmed.
Such a cool weapon.
Leave us, Slayer of Doom. This is a sanctuary for the lost and wretched. There is nothing here for you to pillage or plunder.
Not
please,
looking to pillage.
Leave quietly.
There he is. Best way to beat him is parrying. And backstabbing. Oh god, he got me. Can always back up. Sit down. Sit down. Can always back up and heal. That did not do that much to him. Let's see. Let's see what the phosphorus pole does. How did that... How did that not get him? Okay, come on. There you go. That didn't count that much. Jeez. He got me. I really want to make all the... He's not that hard. Let's give it one more shot. I should have brought a parrying shield. And just put on that moongrass. Alright, now let's do this. Come on. Alright. I should combine when I hit him with Firestorm. Look how they worship her. I parried him. Now he can plague himself. Come on. Oh, he's healing. You... Oh! Please kill me now. He healed all the way. I just want to do this over. Yeah, just kill me. Just kill me. Do you see that? So he'll... If he goes by her, he'll heal 100%. But you have to beat him to get his armor, so... Oh gosh, this episode's really long. Oh, and I don't have much Dark Moon. Oh, it's okay. Let's just try one more time. Okay. Get him with a couple Firestorms. I want to try to keep him away from her. Thought I got him. That sucks. Should be dead.
Astraea.
Yes.
I have failed you.
Okay. Get the ring on before the babies come and kill you. Thank you. before the babies kill you.
You are too cruel. You have abandoned them.
And go back before we die. I wanted to talk to her, but I'll see if I can cut some dialogue with her, because the dialogue's really interesting, but I was going to die, so I just wanted to do it. Anyway, we're going to go on to the last level and fight the last boss of the game in the next episode. Actually, we're going to do a little side quest. Hopefully, we'll get there, but we'll end the episode here, and we'll continue on in the next one. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one. Take care.